In this tutorial, we will learn how to take a screenshot using Microsoft Office 2010 products such as Word, Excel, or PowerPoint. Go to the window you want to take the screenshot of. Suppose I want to take the screenshot of this pie chart. Go to your Word document. Click on Insert tab and go to Screenshots. Click on Screen Clipping and select the portion of the screen you want to take the screenshot of. You can take a screenshot similarly in Microsoft Excel or PowerPoint. To go to the Insert tab and click on Screenshot and Screen Clipping. Similarly in PowerPoint, go to Insert tab and Screenshot and Screen Clipping. This is how you take a screenshot using Microsoft Office 2010 products.